violate 101. Said they killed his only son because of insufficient funds. He was sobbing, he was mobbing, way belligerent and drunk. Talking out his head, philosophing on what the Lord had done. He said, K-Dot, can you pray for me? It been a fucked up day for me. I know that you anointed, show me how to overcome. He was looking for some closure, hoping I can bring him closer to the spiritual. My spirit do no better, but I told him I can't sugarcoat the answer for you. This is how I feel. If somebody killed my son, that means somebody getting killed. Tell me what you do for love, loyalty and passion of all the memories collected, moments you can never touch. I wait in front of niggas, spot and watch him hit his block. I catch a nigga leaving service if that's all I got. I chip a nigga, then throw the blower in his lap. Walk myself to the court like, bitch, I did that. Ain't no black power when your baby killed by a coward. I can't even keep the peace. Don't you fuck up 1 hour, it be murder in the street. It be bodies in the hour, ghetto burby on the street. Paramedics on the dial. Let somebody touch my mama, touch my sister, touch my woman, touch my daddy, touch my niece, touch my nephew, touch my brother. You should chip a nigga, then throw the blower in his lap. Matter of fact, I'm about to speak at this convention, call you back.
All right, kids, we gonna talk about gun control.
Pray for me.
Damn.
Great American flag is wrapped and dragged with explosives, composed of disorder, sons and daughters, barricaded blacks and borders. Look what you taught us, it's murder on my street, your street, back streets, Wall Street, corporate offices, banks, employees and bosses with homicidal thoughts. Donald Trump's in office, we lost Barack and promised to never doubt him again. But is America honest or do we bask in sin? Pass the gin, I mix it with American blood, then bash your men. You crippin' or you married to blood, I'll axe again. Oops, accident, it's nasty when you set us up, then roll a dice, then bet us up. You overnight the big rifles, then tell Fox to be scared of us. Gang members or terrorists, etc., etc.